And when I came out here, I saw the Hummer laying on its side with a bunch of smoke coming out of it.
That man says he heard what sounded like an explosion, then saw this. Multiple cars crashed and a horse trailer flipped upside down in Lee County. This happened on Packing House Road and Palm Beach Boulevard this afternoon. The truck hauling the trailer also flipped, trapping the people inside. NBC2's Mason Adams is speaking with the man who jumped in to help.
The man who jumped in to help tells me that car accidents happen at this intersection from time to time, but they don't usually end with the horse stuck in a flipped over trailer.
This is just a crazy scene. I've never seen anything like it.
What started as a great day took a bad turn Friday afternoon.
What is the working name?
Don't know, we just bought them. She just got them today. They've been making them yet.
Alyssa Valin says that her family friends were driving home in the Hummer. The horse that they had just bought this morning was hooked up to the back when they got into a crash with two other cars.
This car had ran a red light and she tried to swerve and miss it.
The Hummer and horse trailer flipped over right before the intersection at Packing House Road and Palm Beach Boulevard.
The trailer was going one way, the horse had too much weight in the trailer.
Mike Katz works nearby and ran outside when he heard a loud noise.
It's like an explosion. And when I came out here, I saw the Hummer laying on its side with a bunch of smoke coming out of it.
He quickly pulled the roof off the Hummer to rescue Valin's family friends. Then he ran over to the trailer.
The horse was laying on its side, still breathing, but when that horse got up, he was mad. He wanted out of that trailer. That behind was aimed right at me. No, I ain't getting kicked by no horse.
Thanks to his quick actions, everyone in the Hummer and the horse are okay. The horse just has a small gash on its neck.
Just had to help, but there was a bunch of us there. There was quite a few of us there doing it, so I can't take all the credit.
I've reached out to Florida Highway Patrol to find out how the people in the other two cars are doing and if anyone is going to be charged. I'm local in Alva, Madison Adams, NBC2.